She can't walk. For how long?
She can't be tolerated by this day.
How long?
Something started to rock for about 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago?
Yes.
Our husband is a pastor. You have been praying.
Yeah, you have been praying.
No way.
Your pastor has been told they have brought up and they didn't see anything.
I was in Jerusalem. The Lord gave me this anointing and this grace. He said, go to Nigeria and dig this place. And I dug this place. Today, this pool have been doing miracles upon miracles through the name Jesus Christ. Now, it's another day that the pool have been reopened again. Papa, prove to the world that this pool, the angels that you sent, they are still around to perform miracles. Sickness, every kind of sickness, every kind of disease. Jesus, you are the healer. Jesus, you are the healer.
Oh, be my wife, oh.
Abba, Father, Jesus.
Be my wife, oh.
Jesus,
amen.
Come out,
amen.
Come out,
amen.
Somebody put your hands, together. Jesus, Jesus, miracle.
Be my wife, oh.
I am that I am.
Be my wife, oh.
Jehovah Nissi.
Be my wife, oh.
Abba, Father, Jesus.
Be my wife, oh.
Trust. Hey. The God of Pula Pesada is ready to pray. In the name of Jesus, rise up and walk.
Hey. Galilee, in my
wife, hey. In my wife,
oh. In my wife,
oh. Pula Pesada, daddy, oh. In my daughter,
in my daughter.
I woke up that early morning and I couldn't walk again. I thought it was a joke. We did all we could. We went to hospitals, you know, all to no avail. My body became reddish and then I was admitted again. The doctors were confused. So at this point, my body began to peel. Seriously. My body looked as if there was fire all over me. Then my husband was now planning to take me to another hospital.
First, how many hospitals have you gone to? How many hospitals?
About two hospitals.
Two hospitals?
Yes. So we made all the necessary arrangements. She brought me. So the moment I stepped my feet here, God took over my case.
The Lord will take over your case. The Lord will take over your case. Viewers, the Lord will take over your case. Viewers, the Lord will take over your case. In the name of Jesus.
In my wife.
Father,